Hi everyone, this is Camille. We all love to share photos on social media. In addition to improving our shooting skills for making our photos stand out, we can also use some hand-drawn effects in our video to add a personal touch. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to use iPad and VideoProc Vlogger to make pictures like this into hand-drawn animation. If you're into this, keep watching. After learning a previous tutorial, you may know how to make an effect like this. Today, let's add some edits to take it to the next level. You can click here to watch the previous tutorial. After getting everything prepared, we can start the edits. Let's open the canvas we saved last time. Come over here and cancel animation assist. Then type here to open the layer section. Long press to make it show only the background layer. Type here, we can start cutting out the picture. Give a caution, we need to select freehand and add from this toolbar list. Next, let's draw slowly like this to select the portrait. If we draw it wrong, we can tap on the screen with two fingers to undo. Be sure we draw a close selection range. After that, we can scroll down with three fingers and then choose Duplicate. In this way, we can create a new layer with the selected pixels. And this won't affect the original layer. We can take the same steps to cut out another person from the picture. To get a better result, we can select the background over here and remove it off. Okay, we've made it. Next, let's add some details to the picture. On the layer section, we can select the thumbnail of this layer. Tap Reference. Then we add a new layer. Select a color and fill the picture with that color. We just select Reference. This means it can take reference to this layer to fill the color. So we get a layer with the shape of the girl. Then we move this layer downwards of the girl. And then we use this tool to reposition it. After that, we blend these two pictures. We can make the same edits to the other people in this picture. Surely, we can select a different color to build the difference. After that, let's group these two layers. Delete the original background layer and set the color to black. And then select it as the background under the animation assist section. Let's take a preview. Looks good. Now we export it as a video. Our next step is hiding other layers to keep only these two. Don't forget to hide the background layer as well. Select these two layers and disable animation assist. Then we tap here. Select Share, and then we choose PNG Files. In this way, we can export these two layers separately. Last, we can import the clips of these two layers and a video clip into VideoProc Vlogger to make further edits. Let's firstly click on here to add a new overlay track. Then we add these two pictures clips to the overlay tracks. Go to this inspector panel to find a transform and choose fit to the screen height. Then we come over to the Fit and Move section and choose the left button or right button. Set 0.6 as the duration. Now, let's take a preview. We've almost there. In my case, I want a person on the left side to show at first. So I drag this picture backwards a little bit. Then let's drag the playhead to the point when two persons show up. Right-click to select them. Press Split, delete redundant parts. Then we add the video clip to the video track. We can find, due to the auto-attach feature, we cannot drag it into this point. To fix this, let's click here and select Time Stretch. Extend the video clip to match the picture. Then we go to the inspector panel and bring down the transparency to 0. Afterwards, we drag it into the video track. Let's take a preview. Looks good. But the duration is not long enough. Let's copy for several times to increase the duration. We can use the shortcuts Ctrl and C and Ctrl and V to quickly copy and paste. Now, check out the video. We've made it. After that, we add preferred music or directly export it as a video for spicing up our other footage. That's all for today's tutorial. I'll bring you more tutorials about how to combine hand-drawn and video. Feel free to visit our homepage to find more awesome tutorials for other stunning effects. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel so you're notified as soon as we post new content. Hope you enjoyed it. See you in our next video. Bye!